In this video, we will show you how to configure relays for an EasyMax Plus relay panel. Press the menu button. Press the up or down arrow until the LCD screen displays System Settings. Press Select Save. The LCD screen will display Set All Relays. If all of the relays in the relay panel are of the same type, press Select Save. Press the up or down arrow to scroll through all available relay types. This relay panel is fully loaded with relay L30 latching relays, so we will select the default relay type, which is latch. Press Select Save to save the configuration. Press the menu button to return to the main menu. If all of the relays in the relay panel are not of the same type, press the up or down arrow until the LCD screen displays System Settings. Press Select Save. Press the up or down arrow until the LCD screen displays Configure Relay. Press Select Save. To configure relay number 1, press the Select Save button. Press the up or down arrow to scroll through all available relay types. Locate the relay type. Press Select Save to save the configuration. Relay number 1 is now set. Press the Cancel button to return to the previous menu. The LCD screen will display Configure Relay. Press Select Save. Press the button labeled 2 to select relay number 2. Press Select Save. Select the relay type. Once again, you can use the up or down arrows to scroll through all available relay types. Locate the relay type. Press Select Save. Repeat these steps for all relays. When you are finished configuring all relays, press the menu button to return to the main menu. If you need to edit a saved relay configuration, press the menu button. Press the up or down arrow until the LCD screen displays System Settings. Press Select Save. Press the up or down arrow until the LCD screen displays Configure Relay. Press Select Save. Press the button for the number of the relay you would like to edit. In this example, we will edit relay number 1, so press Select Save. Press the up or down arrow to scroll through all available relay types. Once you've located the relay type, press Select Save. Use the up or down arrow to enable and disable Blink Warn. Press Select Save to continue. Use the up or down arrows to enable or disable the emergency feature. Press Select Save to continue. Repeat these steps to edit each relay. Note, be sure to press the Select Save button after each configuration change, or the change will not save. Once you have finished configuring all of the relays, press the menu button. The relays within your EasyMax Plus relay panel are now configured. To learn more about Leviton EasyMax Plus relay panels, please visit leviton.com/EasyMax.